Hello, good morning to you all. Today I'll show you how you can create a user data entry form in the Excel. So this is very easy, and here in this example I'm not going to use any VBA script or any type of scripting, and this is very easy with the little setting of options. First you need to take all the headers what you want to have for the data entry form. In this example I'm taking name, age, salary and gender. Once you're done with the headers, just select all the headers or the first row what you have. So I have selected with the mouse of all the four headers, and just you need to click on the insert. Just beside the home you have an option called insert, and then table. Click on table, and here you need to click on my table has headers. Okay, check that option and click on OK. So you will observe a drop down image beside this headers. So after that you need to click on the file and then click on options. So under options click on customize ribbon, and then comments not in the ribbon. So click the drop down and choose comments not in the ribbon and search for the form. So here in the options there is form. Yes, form here. Click on form and click on add. Oh, first of all I need to add the tab first. So go here and add a new tab. Click on new tab. Okay, new tab is added. I can rename it. Right click, rename. Name of your choice. For now I am just naming it as data entry form. Okay, I can rename this also, and this is purely your wish. You can rename it or keep it as it is itself. So I better rename it. So I am renaming it. I rename something like data entry values. Okay, once you've done that you can click on okay, you need to add form here. Select form and click on add, and that gets added there, and click on okay. So now if you observe, there is data entry option here in the home menu. You'll have an extra option called data entry, then you can click on form. That's it, your form is ready to use and enter the values. For example, name, I'll give four different names values. For name, Raj. Age 26, salary 10,000, gender male. Okay, this is my first record. Click on new record. Okay, this gives the chance to enter your second row data. So like this you can enter n number of rows, means n times you can enter the data. So this simple you can create a data entry form in the Excel without any verbal VBA script. I hope you like this tutorial. If you like it, please do share it with your friends, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.